are symbolic of the centuries-old traditions of the Nagas, who are known for their pluckiness and fearlessness. It is the same Naga spirit that is aimed to be fused along with the sporting culture of Nagaland during the conduct of this tournament. The tournament itself, in a short span of 5 years, has become a showcase event of Nagaland, as is evidenced by the immense popularity and following that this tournament has. Today, I take this opportunity to extend a very warm welcome to all the participants, coaches, and managers of the various teams who have strived tirelessly in their preparation for this tournament. I am aware that all of you have covered large distances to be here this evening to set the ball rolling for this tournament. We look forward to 6 to 7 days of very exciting football here in Kohima and do hope that this would set the stage for a few players who could take up football not just as a passion but as a profession.